Message Center keeps you up to date on the goings-on in the world of Forza Motorsport. Watch for messages relating to paint jobs you've uploaded and your Drivatar's winnings. In Free Play, you can set rules according to the way you like to race. For an extra challenge, add a friend for some split-screen racing.
Thank you. Thank you.
Quick Upgrade automatically calculates the optimal upgrades to install and instantly applies them to your current car. Quick Upgrade automatically calculates the optimal upgrades to install and instantly applies them to your current car. Quick Upgrade automatically calculates the optimal upgrades to install and instantly applies them to your current car. Thank you. A Ferrari is built for one purpose: performance. The gold standard of high-end machines, Ferrari has been the dominant force in racing for the last 80 years. Their founder, Enzo Ferrari, used to live above his workshop so he could constantly improve on his cars. Enzo Ferrari's flair for the dramatic lives on as well, with each race car emblazoned in trademark Ferrari red. The Ferrari team owns most of the major Formula One racing records, but their winning ways extend beyond the track. Their bold looks and winning history have made Ferrari the most powerful brand in the world, ahead of corporate juggernauts like Apple and Samsung. This potent combination of success and style has also made owning a Ferrari the ultimate dream for racing fans across the globe.
Thank you.
Credits can be used to buy cars and upgrades. If you don't have enough credits, you can use tokens instead. Tokens can also be used to double your XP rewards for a short time. Return to the home of the Bathurst 1000, the Mount Panorama Circuit in Australia.
Thank you.
Today, we head back to the Peach State, Georgia, for another event at Road Atlanta.
Some say he's the Stig, but he's not. He's the Stig's digital cousin.
we head back to beautiful Barcelona to challenge the Circuit de Catalunya once again.
We'll be right back.
the next event takes us back to Florida and the historic Sebring International Raceway.
We'll be right back.
We return to Le Mans for another event at the Circuit de la Sarthe.
Thank you.